Welcome to review on that spell and fogger. This one's for bedbugs and fleas. I know we'll probably be having problems with fleas pretty soon, so we got one of these. That's why I'm put some in storage for future use. Get three in a box. I've used these before, but they're a pretty good product. I've used them for rope or insect problems before. Okay. This thing kills bed bugs, beetles, box elder bugs, cockroaches, everybody. Okay, this one kills bed bugs, fleas, lice, and ticks. Inhibits flea reinfestation for up to 7 months. This is what it looks like when you get them out of the box. You get three per box. Apartments, attics, basements, boats, cabins, closed porches, condominiums, garages, homes, kitchens, pit sleeping areas, and rooms. Just set them off. You need to stay out of the room or house or whatever you're treating for at least a couple hours. You just take them out of the box and set them off. Leave room, leave house or whatever you're treating. And don't go back in for at least a couple hours. Here's the best thing to do is you're working, do this, set these off in the morning. Once you open it, once you set, 2 hours after you get done setting them off, open up all your windows, door vents, and doors for 2 hours. That's in order to air your house up. These things stink. They stink. You set them off, they stink. They get the smell odor out of your room or the house. Apartment, whatever you're fogging. They're a pretty good product. I've used them in the past to get, we've had insect problems before. And the one I just grabbed happened to be bring to do this displays on so bed bugs and fleas. We'll probably be needing it. We may be needing it for the fleas later summer when the fleas start getting bad. Right now they're not too bad because we got 2 dogs and 5 cats in the house. So fleas may become a problem later summer. It's hot spot, bed bug, hot spot fogger.